Watch yourself. Ryan's stirring. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts. Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
I say Cohen's lost his touch, if you knew him when he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now, he rots in that neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live. You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
Looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload with harmonic core number 3. That simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic core number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
I like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog. Huh.
This is what I did properly. Down on the ground! Down!
Thank you. seen such terrible things.
Thank you.
And done worse myself.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Hold it!
I shall lay my vengeance upon you! Here, take this one and leave me alone! I send you...